variety today. We're shooting Lisa Blue swimwear and a few other swimwear ranges. As you can see, it's a scorching hot day here in Australia, which is pretty typical for any summer beach shoot, but it's gone perfectly well. Shooting with the Hasselblad H4D again today, just because it handles low light really, really well. And I think Lauren performed.
Okay, so I'm out here today shooting with Ben Scott, and we've worked together a few times already, but mostly in studio. But we decided to break out of the mold today and go out into the beautiful sunshine. It's the sun's at the highest point in the sky today. It's really, really hot, but it gives you that really high contrast fashion sort of image that you want. I'm shooting more for my blog these days on my personal projects side. So I've got my commercial work, which I tend to do TV commercials, that sort of a thing. But then my personal projects, I like to do something a bit different, think outside the square and shoot things in a bit of a different light and try and add to that world that didn't even exist 5 years ago of fashion blogging.